do you see Anna cutting and crafting together butterflies and art?